guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. Sorry about the lighting, I just have the little table lamp on, and you probably know it takes too much effort to get up and turn the big light on. Today hasn't been too bad. I was worried about my Weight Watchers Christmas dinner tonight, but I'm just not up to it. I haven't been too bad, just sitting and stuff, but when I go to get up, I sort of forget myself and realise that I am actually still not 100%. So I have been watching some Christmas films today. I'm in the middle of watching Home Alone. You can probably actually see it in the reflection in the window at the minute, and I'm waiting on a couple of friends calling around and Scott coming home from work. So yeah, I can't believe it's only like 5 days to Christmas. I hope you all have everything sorted and everything in that you're gonna need, and I hope you're all having a really nice day on Christmas Day. But tonight, really, just I've been thinking about like the meaning behind Christmas, and to me, and I know it's not everybody's thing, but to me it is the birth of Christ and everything. But as I say, I know that, you know, not everybody shares my views, and I'm fully fine with that. I'm not trying to push religion, I'm not trying to anything like that. I'm not that sort of person at all. So yeah, tonight's a week from the accident, and I got a wee bit emotional like just after 5 o'clock when it happened. It's actually just crazy to think that a week has passed, you know, and Scott's back to work. I am able to hobble about the house on crutches. I'm still taking a lot of pain relief and everything and muscle relaxants. But it's so surreal that everything's just like went back to normal. You know, they've got a new car. Yeah, it's just a bit surreal. So it is. But I definitely think this Christmas I will be counting my lucky stars that Scott and Tom and I were all very lucky. So yeah. I think just the key this time today is being positive and knowing that things are going to get better and pain will go and everything like that. So yeah, I haven't rambled too much tonight, which is quite good for me. Hopefully from tomorrow and that onwards, I might be able to sit with the laptop and stuff. And maybe put a little bit of Christmas music into the intro of the next vlogs, but my vlogs aren't going to be interesting because I'm just not up to being out at the minute, and if I am out, I'm literally getting out of the car, into a wheelchair, and going into the supermarket and back out, walking and that, and I'm just very weak still. But yeah, I'm going to stop blithering. But I just wanted to pop on and say that I hope you have a fab day. And I hope Vlogmas has been really good for you guys. And I can't believe there's only a few days left of it. Hopefully next year's Vlogmas won't be as eventful for us. So yeah, lots of love. Bye.